reported seeing a glowing light come down from the sky and spitting out glowy humanoid creatures.
This happened at the U.S. Army National Guard base. Direct energy weapons were used underground. Well, from above to underground, wiped them out. They had technology from Afghanistan that they should not have removed, and they were warned. So they were spanked big time.
Estaba muy genérico sobre una situación que se ha dado en una base militar norteamericana el día 10 de mayo del 2011.
There's one of the UFOs right there. They're the good guys. There's another one. They spanked them for 2 to 3 hours. And it was silent. It was a slaughter. But you won't hear this in the U.S. mainstream media. For obvious reasons.